This course helps you understand the basics of blockchain, as well as creating smart contracts and the Solidity language on the Ethereum blockchain. Blockchain applications provide a single shared ledger to eliminate trust issues involving multiple stakeholders, enabling a trustless system where participants in the network doing transactions with each other do not need to know or trust one another. During this course, you will learn the history as well as the use case of when to use a blockchain. You will create your own distributed application, or DApp, connected to the Solidity code in a smart contract on the Ethereum blockchain. Writing Solidity code and deploying it to the Ethereum blockchain will enable you to write and deploy your own code that isn't tied to a single business or organization. It doesn't rely on a single server, computer, or organization to run the code. As long as the Ethereum blockchain exists, your code can run. By the end of this course, you will learn the basics of the blockchain data structure, understand the difference between blockchain and popular implementations, including Bitcoin and Ethereum, 3. Build your own smart contracts in Solidity and deploy them on the Ethereum network, 4. Create your own distributed application, or DApp, to push data and pull from the blockchain, 5. Use tools such as MetaMask, Remix, and Ganache to enable you to write faster and better code. This course will help you to achieve your goal to become a blockchain developer. Good luck.